Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to install Xampp on 2022 on Windows operating system. So let's begin. Now to install Xampp, you need to first simply go to your favorite browser and in the address bar, you need to just simply type Xampp download, then enter. And then you'll be seeing apachefriends.org is basically your first search result. So just simply click on download Xampp. And this is going to redirect you to this official site of Xampp. I'll be also putting this link in the description so that you don't need to worry about the link and all. And if you just simply scroll down a bit, you'll be getting that Xampp for Windows is available for these versions. So from here, I'll be recommending you to download the latest version of PHP, that is PHP 8.1.1. So you need to just simply click on this download button. And if you are using some other operating system like Linux or macOS, then you need to just simply proceed with these following links. Right, since I am using for Windows, so I'm going to click on this latest version. So I'm going to click on this download button. And it will going to open a new tab and going to start downloading our Xampp. So since I have already downloaded it, I just simply cancel it. And when I minimize my browser and when I go to my download directory, you can see that the latest version of Xampp has been already rightly downloaded over here. To install, you need to just simply double click on it. And it will going to ask you for administrative privileges. So for that, just simply click on yes. And you'll be seeing that our Xampp installation wizard has been rightly opened over here. So just simply click on next. I'll just simply minimize my download directory so that we can have a better visibility. And these are the files that they're going to be installed. So keep this default. Then just simply click on next. And they're going to create this Xampp folder. So you can keep this default. So in C drive, they're going to create this Xampp folder. I'm going to show you what to do with this Xampp folder in my latter part of the video. So keep watching. Right. So keep this default, then just simply click on next. And they have selected English as our default language. You can change it to Dutch. I'll keep it English and then just simply click on next. And it's bitnami for Xampp, so just simply click on next. And it will going to open to our browser telling that say hello to our favorite application on Xampp. So various bitnami modules are there, like you can also install WordPress. I'll be also making the video about installation of WordPress in my next video. Right, so also do watch that video as well. If you are into web development, then I'll be recommending you to, you know, try WordPress too. This is a very good, you know, way to develop website. So just minimize it and our Xampp installation is almost ready to be installed. So just simply click on next and our installation going to be started, and it has rightly started. So this installing Xampp will take a couple of minutes. So what I'll be doing is I'll be coming back right after installing Xampp. Yeah, so we'll come back, and now you can clearly see that our Xampp setup wizard is rightly showing that it has rightly finished installing our Xampp on my computer. So it is also checked, do you want to start the control panel now? So we can just check it and click on finish to start our control panel. But after, you know, couple of days when you are again opening your computer, so how will be opening that control panel? So for that, you need to just simply click on the search icon, and here you need to just simply search with the Xampp, and you'll be seeing this Xampp control panel. So just simply click on that and it will going to open our control panel. But now what I'll be doing is, it is since already checked, I'll just keep it checked and then just simply click on finish. And it will going to open our Xampp control panel. And see, it has rightly opened over here. So just simply start our Apache server and our MySQL as well. You can see that both this Apache and MySQL is rightly started. So now just simply minimize it. And now I'm going to show you how to write a simple hello world program in PHP and how to run them. So for that, first you need to go to your C drive And then, as I have told you during installation of Xampp, that a Xampp folder going to be created in our C drive. See, in our C drive, a Xampp folder right to created. So here you need to go inside that folder now, and then you will be seeing that there are so many files are there. From here you'll be seeing a htdocs folder is also there. So just simply go inside that folder, and you can see that there are so many files are present. But now here you need to just simply click on this new, then folder. So we'll be writing a simple PHP code snippet. So I'll be naming this folder as PHP practice. Then just simply go inside that folder, right click, then new text document. Just simply go inside that text document, and here just simply write a simple PHP code snippet. I'll just simply, you know, maximize it so that you can have a better visibility. And here I'll be just simply echoing hello world, right? So this hello world should be showing up in our browser. But before that, you need to save it. So go to file, then click on save as, and you'll be seeing the save as window directly open. From here you need to save it as all file type, and then you need to save it as hello world .php. This is very important. You need to save it as .php extension and save as type to all file type. That's it basically. Then just simply click on save. Right, so after saving it, you can just simply minimize your code snippet, and you can just simply go to your browser and then just simply open a new tab and type here localhost slash remember that name of your folder, that is php-practice, right? Then just simply click on enter, and you'll be seeing that all files and folders that are there inside this PHP practice directory has been rightly opened over here. Remember, we have created this hello world.php, so just simply click on that, and you can see that our output hello world has been rightly shown in our console. So in this way, you can easily install the latest version of Xampp on 2022 on your Windows operating system. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, then please give it a like, and so please to share with your friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.